We are at the 61st National Film Awards and we have with us a very special guest, Mr. Ritesh Deshmukh. Ritesh, how are you feeling to be a part of this film festival, film awards function?
I think it's great. Utung Thakur here, a dear friend of mine and a co-producer, we have produced the film Yellow, and we are really happy to be given the special jury award at the National Awards today. And both the leading girls who are special children, Gauri Gadgil and Sanjana, have got a special mention. So it's indeed a triple treat this year for us.
Okay, very nice, Ritesh. But how is the journey from actor to a producer?
No, I think journey has been great. And thanks to Utung, who's been with me from my first film. We produced our first film together, Balak Palak. And now this is our second film, and we're glad that we're here today.
How's your experience here?
It's a great honor to be here because it's just our second venture and we are getting a national. It's a very rare chance somebody producing a second film and getting a special jury award for a national award. It's a great honor for us.
Ritesh, you are part of many film award functions in the Bollywood. And then how do you see this award function vis-a-vis the other award functions in the Bollywood?
I think this is by far the most prestigious award function because it's been handed over by the President, Honorable President himself. And no award can get bigger than this. And it's the pride of the country. And we are glad to be here, to be the lucky few or the chosen ones to be given the award by His Excellency.
Okay. All the best wishes to you and for your journey as a producer.
Thank you.
Thank you.